What is up, guys? Okay, wait, hold on. Let me turn off the lights. Need the full experience? Okay. Today, we will be playing Amnesia. Actually, no, wait, hold on. Hold on. Alright, I'm back. Okay. So, my next LP is gonna be a blind LP of Amnesia. So, yeah, that's it. It's not gonna be 100% blind because I tried recording before and the recording got scrapped. Not scrapped, it didn't record directly, and I pretty much have to stay now the first 6 minutes of the game because let's say that I wasn't really going that far. Anyway, I think you guys will enjoy this because I'm a pussy. I scream a lot. I've never played a scary game. I've never watched even a scary movie, except for a scary movie, which was a funny movie. Oh God.
The shadow haunting me. I must hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London at Mayfair. What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is. I am Daniel.
I think I fell. Maybe. So yeah, I watched the first 10 minutes of this game. Well, not watched, I played. Because the recording got scrapped. Didn't record. So yeah, I'm a scaredy cat. I'm in the dark. I'm at 1 o'clock in the morning. Started the timer. I know about the mementos, the sanity, or what I know about it so far. I think it was M. No. What was inventory? No. J. Oh, you can tilt. I didn't know that. That helps. What was that? To show your sanity, I think it was A. Oh, that was the move. M. J. Diaries? No. Notes? I don't know. Spacebar? No. Oh, N. No, never mind. You can pick this up, because it's a pot. To throw it, R to rotate it. Don't light that up. I did that on the first run. You can open doors, from what I know so far. I can pick that up. A tinder box, which is supposed to be able to turn on candles and such like that. Tab it was, okay. Health, which I'm guessing is how much it takes for you to die. Sanity is something that is interesting. That'd be a good feature. That you just wash your head off and, you know, your sanity. You cleanse your soul or whatever. There. I can stick that. Okay, no, I cannot. Just walking around with your head tilted. That'd be funny. Anyway. We have to follow these bloodstains. I'm not scared because I already know what's happening. Like I said. Can open these doors, and I think something happens. That. I wonder. Tab. Huh. Now a door opens. Yes. Open that up. This game isn't fun when you know what's gonna happen. Turn the box here. What else to explore? Something here, what's this? Nothing occurred in. Let's see, a bottle of booze. We have a tinderbox. Oh, I'm also gonna try to take snapshots of enemies. Oh wait, you can't do that. Never mind. Let's close the door. No, let's not close the door. Got the table. We got this. Tinderbox. There we go. Got a broom. No, I said I got a broom. That's a mop. Throw the boom. The broom. This interesting painting. And that. Okay. The door. So what do we know about our character so far? His name is Daniel, and he's looking for him. Now, from what I remember, yeah, just gotta keep on going. Keep on going. The walls keep getting closer. Start. See that? And you fall over. Just kind of weird. Crystal clear. Crystal clear. No reason. So that, creepy. It's creepier that our character is moaning, sighing. I don't know. I'm probably gonna be a friggin' scaredy cat in the second episode. I can pick this up? Oh, cool, I can. I thought it was like a kind of table. I can duck. Don't go into that room. Okay, that was scary. You go in and lights turn off and your sanity will go down. I do not know what happens if your sanity, if you're insane, if you go insane, I don't know. You start seeing things, I don't know. Anyway, we have to keep following the blood trail. Wind blows. The window. The sun. The sky. Is being alright. We go through the door and see. Traveling to Dover meant going through Canterbury. He made sure to pay a visit to avoid the sense of guilt connected with the neglect of family. So that's interesting. There. Okay. So now, I don't know why I can't read books like in Skyrim. This game really reminds me of Skyrim. It really does. It's a castle. Okay, now that was scary. Oh, wait. Sanity makes the game more scary. I believe you're gonna start seeing bugs here. Yes. Still a slight headache, okay. Can I pick them up? I love bugs. I don't know. I love bugs. They're buggy? I don't know. You have tinder boxes here. That's good. Okay. What time is it? Send, okay. Because I don't like the idea of doing a blind LP, but I'm doing it anyway for entertainment. For entertainment purposes. Anyway. I actually can just press F and, you know, a flashlight appears. Let's see, we have to keep on going. I'd love the ability to run. Oh, you can fast walk. With shift, I think. Yeah, you go faster. Let's see. In here. Wind blows. You look that way. You notice it's a lantern. You can pick up. You can't pick up this, can you? Nope. When filled with oil, blah blah blah. You have this. You can turn it around. Or throw it. Like I just did right now. What else? We can stand on the table. There. Okay. There's I think tin oil thing. Tin box, okay. We have a tin box, okay, that's good. And I pretty much reached up to here. And then I noticed it wasn't recording, and now I do not know what's gonna happen. So, did I mention I'm with headphones on? Yes, I believe I did. Okay. Just for an excuse, I'm gonna end the episode off here. So, next time, hear me scream like a girl. See you guys. Then.